Bon Dieu capable.
There's nothing impossible. When you look at what they call perfection today, and when you look at where you are, it doesn't even seem that you'll be able to make it. But nothing is impossible to God. And nothing is impossible to he who believes. One who applies themselves in God. Someone who wants to be a part of the eternal kingdom of God. Growing God by faith. By faith, by faith.
Mais de ceux qui ont la foi pour sauver leur âme. N'arrivez dans le nom de Jésus.
We'll make it in the name of Jesus.
D'accord, ils ont pas pris pour ça.
They won't stay this way.
D'accord, on en va là.
If you see that you're in the valley,
vous êtes tout faible.
And you feel weak.
Vous êtes tout vrai victoire, mon pas capable victoire.
You feel that you want to be victorious, but you can't get the victory.
Qu'est-ce qu'on va faire?
Here's what you're gonna do.
Sanctifiez.
Sanctify yourself.
Nettoyez.
Clean yourself. Become sincere. Call the captain.
Servez avec la parole et enseignez.
Use the word that they teach you. You won't stay like this.
Bon possibilité pour monter plus haut.
There's a possibility for you to climb higher.
Oh Lord, va plus stable dans mon Dieu.
There's a day that you'll be stable in God.
Va plus stable dans l'esprit.
You'll be more stable in your spirit.
Bon Dieu va aider.
God will help you.
Dans l'autre dimension.
In another dimension.
Les bagages qui étaient douleurs pour.
There are things that were pain for you.
Les tentations t'as traversé.
There were temptations you were going through. There are areas of turbulence that you were going through. You look back at them. And your vision will always stay in front of you. But you have to be spiritual. You have to have more of a vision in God. Let us take the second point of what I want to say. The second great virtue. The love of God. This virtue, we cite it almost every day. But the love of God is what gives you strength that you can never understand. The love of God. It's profound. It's very large. It's in a dimension that's very elevated. When you can function with the love of God, even if you don't understand it, but you become a high person on earth,
your intelligence,
an intelligence that functions with divine love, it's an exceptional intelligence. When you read to faith, to lead your own interest,
if
the selfish spirit, the personal spirit,
ou manifester l'amour de Dieu.
That stops you from manifesting the love of God.
Laisse toujours qu'on va vous serrer.
That time you're always hiding something.
Ou serrer intérieur.
You hide your interest.
Ou serrer force.
You hide your strength.
Ou serrer vous-même.
You hide yourself.
Ou serrer petit tout.
You hide your children.
Sou gen, ou serrer madame.
If you have, you hide your wife.
Sou gen, ou serrer caillou.
If you have, you hide your home.
Et question ça va faire tout.
My question to you, what are you going to do with all of it?
Non, ça son non là tout a fini.
In a sense or another, everything will finish. And if you're smart enough, spend them in God and for God. Whoever is smart enough, you see that they open up everything they have for God. The people of God will be in it.
But
here's the secret. Before you die, the Lord will give you, he'll give you 100 times more.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to tell you how this works. When you please God, when you have the love of God in your heart, there was a time that arrived.
Proverbs
Proverbs 22 was accomplished for you. A good reputation is worth more than money. There's not a door that won't be open for you. Because the love of God, the righteousness of God, when it's manifested, even if you're a saint of God or a minister of God, there are some people who are too happy to have you sleep in their home. The house is for you too. God might not give you the paper to the house, but he's giving you rights in the house. But the love of God has given it to you. But one day you abandon something for it. God is righteous. He will bless you. He will take care of you. But you have to see him first.